Abi, Omo, you've really done well for yourself. So fucking proud of you.
Man, you just prove all of us wrong. See, you don't go make out. See, as you hammer. Eh? Yeah, yeah. Show your guy win now. What is the good of this? Your success day in, day out. But you use the enter every day. What's your guy now?
My guy. Chief. My secret is God, man. See, he's laughing.
I know you will laugh. But the question is,
are you ready to give your life to Christ?
Bone! It's guy talk with that one. Now you won't cut the pitch for me now, Abby. See, guy, you don't look at me now. You don't even talk like them, all these men of God will see every day. You're not rich. See, buddy, me now your guy. That barber arrange jam. Show me, I will follow you, join body. Me do the magic. Me see, me they carry all this thing, join body now. Why it like this? Eh? Abby, your guy, you. It's your guy.
Come on, I've told you what I know. It's up to you. Take it or leave it, okay?
Eh.
Right?
Hold down. Hold down for now. Hold down. Okay.
What again? Give you the button. What again?
The button. About you. Everything. See, nobody talk anymore. You know a guy. I go always relate you. But see, media, all this media. Yeah, they talk say you're not fag. I don't know.
Kill me.
It don't bother you.
Why now? Why would that bother me? Yeah, that thing.
See? Not at all. But you got to do something about them. Don't be see put your rep now with the fall with that kind of thing. You understand? Hey, I just won't collect that big baby back. That your ex-girlfriend will live for 2 years now. Man, it's been 2 years now. Hey, and ever since you enter, yes, he never even shine Congo. Which level, guy? With all these big cars every day. Waiting happen now. See, give me the contract. I got range jam. As you like him, black, white, yellow, anyhow. Go do him now. White, yellow, anyhow. Go do him now. I be that. That's why they suspect.
Yeah, please don't leave me, baby. Please don't go. Please. I really need you. I'm begging you, please.
This is what you ought to say. Year in, year out. But for how long? Take a look at our house. The house is almost empty. We've been staying together for the past 4 years. And I mean, my time is limited. I have short time and I can't continue like this. Next year, I'll turn 30. Please tell me.
I'm going to change our situation and I'm going to do the right thing. Do it right this time around. I'm going to take you to all that. I'm going to take you to places you want to go to. Please don't go. Just don't leave. Just don't go. Just give me another chance, please. Alright? That's not true. Please don't go. Please.
A stranger helped me out. I'm here to assist you.
You are here to assist me? How?
Tell me, what do you do for a living?
I am a producer and a writer.
Good. Very impressive. Have you written and produced any movie that has won any award before?
No.
Okay, I ask because this is your time to shine. Next year by this time, you'll be very rich and famous. And whatever you need will come back to you, including your love.
Then how do you know that? Who are you?
My name is Francis. I'm a fifth brother.
I'm going to give you a note.
You study it very carefully. You make as many copies as you want. You pass it to whoever you want, free of charge.
Many words.
Something that is not out there.
Look, Mr. Man, I remember the last time I did a job. Not just that. I've done two of the movies. And all I get into is lose. I lose everything. Lose my money, lose my workers, and I so many things went wrong. And this time, you've come with this last shot. I'm sorry I can't help.
Sir, I understand how you feel. If I were in your shoe, I would probably wear the same way you do, or even more. But what I'm saying is, I won't let this thing pass me by. It is an opportunity, and I believe in it. And for the fact that you have trusted me and invested in me before, even though, not to be fair, this time, I promise you, things will never be the same. All that we have lost in the past business, in the past production, we are going to recover it through this very production titled Last Strike. And I am giving you 100% assurance. But it's up to you. I will leave the book, I will leave the script here, and I will also send you an email in case you would like to read it here. Next up, or computer, or you would like to read it. So I'll be expecting your call. Trust me, try to read.
I've lost a lot of money in these 2 months. What makes you think that this way?
Hello, sir.
Hello, priest. Thank God you finally picked my call.
When do you plan to start the project? In fact, I want it to be a cinema job. I will invest 40 million naira in this, but I don't want it to look like all these normal 5 million Hollywood movies.
So are you serious?
Yeah, let's start the preparation next week. I want you to call an audition.
Yes, sir. I will definitely call an audition this week, sir.
Sure, that sounds great. Go ahead. Meanwhile, meet me in my office tomorrow so we can seal the deal.
Yes, sir. I hope so.
All right, good.
Thank you, sir. God bless you.
Black or ideal anyhow. What do I'm now? I be that that's why they suspect. Guy, that's why they suspect.
What are you suspecting?
Now one way now. Is it that say you not bad? Or you don't just cut sick? No, no.
Forget that shit, man. I'm not in the mood of talking anymore. Now let's just go inside and pass out to eat, okay?
It's my gang.